darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again, because a vision softly creeping